Hello everyone, today we talk about how to fix exited account on the application of Genshin Impact. We click on settings, then we click on apps. After that we search about tab of Genshin Impact. Then we go to first stop and you click OK. After that you will enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.